everybody. This is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Robot Wars J. Last time, this puzzle was a real head-scratcher. So, and I think I got the solution at the very, very end. Maybe. Possibly. Yes. And now hopefully... Damn it! So close, yet so far. So I had the right concept of it's all in the right spot. 4, 5, 6. Okay. Wait, wait right here. And but I'm now in the range of his missiles. I need to find the happy spot. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Ooh. Okay, everybody, hold on a second. Okay, everybody. Thanks to a YouTube video, I'm confused because I thought I tried this spot. Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. But I thought I tried here last time. And that just blows my entire theory away. That you have to be out of one of their range or something. But I was right with you have to defend, defend. Oops. Let's wait. Oops. Why did I go back into it? Quit. Let's start. The demon is my brother. Part two. Yes. Hehehe. What? Yeah, he probably was longer than 30 minutes. But if we shoot you down, we can always rebuild you with money and parts and things like that. Oh wait, but if it's a scripted event, yeah. Is that a Chekhov's gun there? Will he turn evil? New transformation sequence now? So, 13A. Well, of course, I'm gonna take Rose. And Shining. Doubtswell, Mazinger. Estabellus Girls. Shining, which was already selected. This is tough. Mazen Kaiser? Let's go with the let's go with the brains. And for no reason in particular, Gundam Maxter. Let's scramble. So, yeah, I kind of lost track of time and kind of made a 30-minute episode. So, because I don't want to do that, I'm going to split the episode here at a good stopping point. So, until next time, when we begin the battle against the Random Beasts, this is Agent Kak, and I am saying adios.